guys. I had restarted my stream with like 20 minutes. I'm going to try to see what it was like to do hardcore. I think we're going to go with hardcore and forgo this normal mode, because it really wasn't that far. So we're going to do hardcore just for the challenge. If you know me, I like the challenge. So, here we go. I don't have a ship. I don't even have the sea glide yet. All I did was pretty much repair the ship. And that was it. Built a scan and repair thing, and that was it. About that stuff. Damn, I'm not even touching you. There we go. Shoot. That is so great. Hold on a second. Let me see. watch this case. Nobody watched. Yeah. Was here for the last stream.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Escape pods and take turbulence. There you go. Just a couple seconds. Pew. Yes, 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 come on. Yeah, that's everything.
You have suffered minor head trauma.
Oh no.
This is considered an optimal outcome.
This PDA optimal
has
outcome.
Now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Thank you, buddy.
Zero human life signs detected.
Oh, that's real nice. That's super close to me. Okay, hold on. Okay. I hate those fish, man. This creature egg class
detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely but plausible.
Just look for copper. Okay, there's a way out right there.
Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
What's that? Another creature egg. fever here. Hostile fishies eating other fishies. Bladder fish over here. Is there anything in this? Sea glide. That's something I'll have to scan. Come back and scan. Or this one over there. Oh, there's a decent wreckage here. The bladder fish. It's got that in its mouth. Okay. All right. Excuse me.
Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Battery. Titanium. Just taking that metal scrap I have found and turning it into titanium. Oh, how many did I get? Okay. Yeah, let's turn that into glass. Alright, and I said, ooh, a battery. I can make a battery. Battery to titanium.
New blueprint acquired.
A battery, then we, yes. Scan things.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Probably, yeah, I gotta eat that stuff first. Okay. All this could go in here if it'll fit. It won't all fit. Why not? Power cell battery, two batteries and a rubber. Okay. Okay, so these, I think they just float out here. Just drop these are plentiful.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
So the Aurora is leaking radiation. Great. Oh!
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, these will make... Whoa.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
So those little glowy things will make the rubber form. What is this? It's a pretty looking fish. Scan all the fishes so I know what they do.
Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment.
Oh, I get a bigger tank.
Using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Oh, so nice. Bigger O2 tank. Right off the bat.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, I got a step higher, but I need silver ore. Okay. First aid kits, fire extinguisher, I already have one. Pipe, floating air pump. I was going to build a tool. I just don't remember what tool it was. Oh, okay, there's that. I do need a repair tool. Titanium, sulfur, two titanium, one sulfur.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Right click. I wonder what happened on Nexus Prime.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to database.
That's better. Oh, another one. So that charges over time. Also needs fix. No.
Radio online. Rocket emergency distress signal.
Okay. Emergency stress signal, nice.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
So I got 30 more, okay. Alright. I need to scan that stuff, which I think I was going this way when I... Extra bit of OT will be nice. Scan the coral, okay. Blue stuff, yep. This, that's right. Cool. What you are, scanned you, alright? I mean, I must have it, wait. No, I had to be over here, that's where it was. Platterfish. I'll scan it. Where was that wreckage at? Must be down this way further. Must be down this way further. More platterfish. Gotta grab those up. Does fish have any use? Inedible but harmless. Oh jeez. Well, there's where I want to go. Oh, the dodge. This? What did I just pick up? Just search this stuff real quick. Seems like I move faster on the floor, like almost. Maybe I'm using my hands as well as a sea glider. What? Get titanium, right? Yeah, I got titanium for rescanning it. Trash can, alright. Water's getting. Oxygen's getting low.
Blueprint acquired.
Oh, I didn't get in time. What is this? Pick up fluid analyzer, non-functional. Oops, excuse me. Okay. A vending machine? What? forklift. Scan it. Vending machine and a trash can. Looks like that's all that's here. Looks like they fell off the edge here. Doesn't look like it. Some scrap over there. Oh, that. What are these? Sample analyzer, non-functional laboratory equipment. Laboratory equipment. All up here too. I guess it's something I put inside my pod. I don't know where I'd have the space for it though. Grab stuff here. I've never scanned the salvage. It's funny. Bladderfish, give me your waters. That's one thing I was getting annoyed with in the regular playthrough, the survival playthrough, is that I was always running low on water. Always. Though, this being hardcore, I would think it'd be harder, like with liquids and foods, but it doesn't seem that way yet so far. Sea glider, please. It must have really wanted me to get that sea glider. Weird. I didn't think I had room for it. But apparently I did. Hey, hello, hello there. That's very nice. Everything you have. I like it. Struggling looking for this crap later on. Okay. Once this deploys a holographic pathfinder discs used to map the way back out of caves or hard to navigate spaces. Max 20 discs per path.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Oh, copper wire, lubricant battery. I did make a lubricant. I know how to make batteries. And copper wire, two copper. Hold on, how much copper? I need three copper total. Ooh, right there, and a lubricant. Consume. That's not worth it. Just one of them, right? Two mushrooms. I'll be right back. Alright. Nice. Nice.
The suit glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Won't let me set this down anywhere. Dang it. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh. Blueprints and such.
Complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Asphyxiation. I have no clue. I was getting out there. I just lost track of train of thought. Waste recycler presses may indicate waste recycler. Presses may indicate a cave. Still that red one ditch set somewhere else. Wonder what creature the egg stores. See, if I do that, it helps out a lot. Oh no. Yes. I just realized that was a huge cave and I might be stuck in. With low oxygen, yeah, that'd be bad. Did I scan these yet? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Oh. A beacon fragment, okay. Grav trap, okay. Oh, is that another one? Yes, it is! Ha ha!
New blueprint acquired.
I saw this bloody thing right there. Yes, second beacon. I think I only need two of these, right? They're quite low. Nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay. Scan this. Probably do titanium, because I already know, right? Yep, titanium. Glad I kept searching. I wouldn't have known that counter was something to scan. Is my inventory really full? Dang! Scan things. I was just gonna say, that looks hostile. It's got a weird movement pattern. Well, you're getting on my nerves, buddy.
Scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
All right, I gotta remember to come back here. Wish I had silver. lost. I passed it. And half battery? Self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Copper. Copper still seems to be a problem, no matter what. Oh, I got copper right there. Okay, hold on a second. Let me see what I got here. I need to make a battery for the grab thing. Actually, I need to make two batteries. Because my sea glider is running out of... You've got to be kidding me. Sea glider's running out of battery charge.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Let's make it with this thing. No. What was I making? Oh, this. That can be dropped. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with salt.
based wiring
yes.
are an essential component
I need
of
silver.
Many habitat modules.
Making sure I don't miss anything. Did I pick that up or did I pick that up? I would like to like have a backpack or something on me. What's this? Nothing that I want to see. That's exactly where I was really going. It's a large cave system. This looks really cool. I like this red.
Cool beans.
Okay, I can't see nothing. I don't know these fish. Oh, they're hostile, I think. What's that?
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters. Leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I might pass out. Might not make it. Beacon. Keep going. Okay, 100 meters. Oxygen is bad. Oxygen consumption is bad. Oh, this is scannable. Scanning the scanner room.
Integrating new PDA data.
Come on, big ass fish over here in a second. Come on. There we go. How did I end up close to the ship again? No matter what I do, I seem to end up close to it. Things like this to make those deep sounds, they're not hostile. Most life forms top side, some underside. So it's like a traveling ecosystem almost. You said bottom side, possible there's things, there's not. Well, look at this dude right here. Spiky. say I could. Copper, nice. Laid a beacon back there so I could come back to that thing because it looked like it was.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7,
get up.
5, 4, 3, 2.
It actually darkened the sky when it rolled over. What was that? It's a planet, I just noticed that. I think. I can't say that I looted all this stuff because I barely. I've seen. Here we go. It seems. Oh! It's the thing, the bow, the.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
Yeah.
Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Yeah, get on that. That's the submarine. Yes, us bioreactors at the submarine. Not to complain that there's a bioreactor. Bioreactor, what's this?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. I think I have found everything to find here. Quartz. What's this? Scrap metal. What's this? Scrap metal? Yep, scrap metal. There, okay. Oh, we got some more stuff down there. Nope. That's scrap salvage metal. Machinery scan one of those. What's this? That looks like nope, just a door. Nothing in there. Come on. What's this? There we go. Scanner room. Okay, it's the second piece of scanner room. Another piece of bioreactor. Power.
New blueprint acquired.
I these things. I have no clue what these are for.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Nothing. Okay. Wow, I'm out of air already. It's frustrating. Tank, the secondary tank. I need two glass. I do have the silver. I could build a bigger tank. Okay. Wait for this. Oh, I should have that. I should have that for the radiation. Where am I? It's this way. Stuff. There's really nothing I want to get rid of. Oh, what the? Oh! Those little spiky things are attacking me! Feels like I'm using a lot of oxygen. I got a bunch of silver. Back, I guess? Okay. I need more inside storage. supposed to take oxygen. Does that mean I never run out of air? Hold on. Conserves oxygen when diving deeper, absorbs the fiber mesh. I got that. Yeah, look at this, double upgrades. Yes, 135. Yes. Okay. Let's just take that. Which is ship yet. Just make another beacon just in case I find something I need. It's good to have those. Plus I think I can pick them up, so... Okay. Storage boxes outside. Yeah, okay. Let's head out this direction now. Well, I've been going this direction now. Through all this already. I wonder if those resources respawn at all. Oh, here we go. Calm down, dude. I am not the droid you're looking for. They seem easy to dodge. Anymore. I just for tech upgrades, buddy. Orders are fishy. Okay, so I searched that stuff on the outer side. Is this scannable? No. What about this? See what you have. Submarine. Oh. One more piece. One more piece of that. One more piece. Two slots left. Lead. Yes. Yes. This is the Seamoth.
New blueprint acquired.
Seamoth, that's cool. Oh, that's got teeth. I don't want to scan it anyways. Here we go. Rebreather, don't film me now. Piece, right? No. Okay, I already had the buyer. It's just floating to team now. Okay, what I need to do is I need to get back and make this submarine. Right. Oh no! I can't make the submarine until I have that maxed out. Oh, two. Where are you going with that, buddy? Anyways. Oh, please be in here. Yes! Oh, the blessings have fallen upon me.
Blueprint acquired.
Which way do I go? This way. Nice, ready. New possible. I don't have that laser cutter. That's all. I think so I can get to that big building. Jump on it. Power cells, two lubricants. class led. Power cell. Four batteries. I need four batteries. Four batteries. Four batteries. Okay. I thought I had another glass in here. Like a raw glass. Huh, okay. Find one of the caves. Which of course you're gonna make this harder than it needs to be. Signal, all right. glass fragments because I mean, there's so many of them around. Now I need one. I can't find one. Shined. Did I not check these already?
Blueprint acquired.
Yeah, I did. I've been here already. It's like sparkle or something. I mean, that's why I looked at it. Copper in it? Silver. This stuff's kind of scary to me.
is a fast, safe mode of transport.
This is cool.
But remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Huh? Upgrades. I don't think this thing has. No, it doesn't have storage. It really annoys
me. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Max depth, okay. But the thing I really like about this is that I can jump in and out of it for oxygen.
Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Right at the limit. What's that?
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Floodlight, nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Just have to be careful. Oh! 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 Get away! Scared me so bad. Where's my ship? Where's my ship? My ship was destroyed? How was it destroyed? I'm so glad I recognized my ship because I was gonna go back for oxygen. Oh no, it was blown up! I wanted to remake it. just got it too, and it destroyed. It's not on my beacons anywhere. It must have floated down there. Oh, man. That sucks. Stupid floodlight beacon. Blueprint, get out of here. I probably eventually want those. I can't effing believe I did that. Or something. Came from that door. Oh no, I might be near that geyser. Shoot, I'm gonna even need to buy more bladder keys for the water. Pick it up. I'm gonna be submerged in so much water and get so thirsty all the time.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, I know.
Vital signs stabilizing.
actually, I like this close.
Creature discovered.
For bladder fish. I thought I just saw a bladder fish.
Seek fluid intake.
Yes, I know fluid intake. Sure.
required.
Habitat and put the platyfish in there to breed.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded.
It recharges itself, I see.
Vital signs stabilizing. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass.
I didn't realize
Remember
that.
Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Spaceship. Some call it a submarine. Oh, that was stupid of me. It's okay. I wonder if these guys is a little spit. Was too big.
Clear blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
Anything else in here? No, there's nothing else in here. Data bank. Survival package. Wait a minute, where's the sir? It would be data downloads here. Our survivors, here we go.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour.
Welcome
the power
cellar
rig of this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Tell if there's anything in there. Vehicle bay. I have that already. The radiation. Stop at the pod first and repair this thing. Who knows what could happen. Something there.
Passing 100 meters.
Yes.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yes!
New blueprint acquired. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I think I'm gonna end the stream there for now. I'm gonna go get something to eat and I'll be back on later. Thanks for watching.